sailboat. Fantastic. That's a bit bad. Is that Ellie? Yeah, I think it is.
Where did you go from here?
24-29, I think. 24-25.
24-25, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Lying around this time, Ellie. Fish supper. Okay. Trying to work out what that was. Nice out.
How would she get up to the street from here?
By jumping. Little birds. Mighty Hulk legs. Oh, it's just nothing. Okay, good.
This looks promising.
Mm-hmm. Yep, I see a way. Oh no, just walk. Why would you do that? I mean, this is a monumentally bad idea. Long history of bad ideas. However, I feel this is going to turn out differently than I'd anticipated. Because Abbey has been incarcerated against his will. What do you reckon we're going to end up saving her and becoming best buds? Oh, the way up. Oh, dead end. I'm not getting up there, I don't think. Not by myself, anyway. I'm guessing she had help. Mm-hmm. Try another way. Oh, let's squeeze through here. Good.
Here we go.
Quite manage that. Beach front properties are well and good, but they do fall into the sea from time to time. So the insurance price is quite interesting. Okay, this fence has a good stuff on it.
Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
We're literally on the other side of the continent from where Ellie started. Oh, I hear creepy things. What's the weapon situation? Oh, you brought them all. Stick to arrows wherever we can. You're on the other side of that bush, aren't you? Can't see. On the other side of this wall, I think. Oh, there's one. Down you go. Any more making a racket out there? Just the odds. Yep, fantastic. Ooh, an ATV. I can hear a clicker out there. Any ammunition in here? Shall I take? And read a note, of course. I know I told you I'd wait for you here, but it's not safe. Raiders? Rattlers? Rattlers are all through these woods. Oh, the snakes. I can't risk getting chained up again. I'll be in that place where I told you that ping pong ball joke. I miss your laugh. I hope you're got out okay. Okay. Good claw hammer. Good weapon to have. Are those monarch butterflies? I believe they are. That was in a very specific time frame. I can hear one over there. Go for a headshot. Anything less, and you might just come running at you. Somebody out there making a noise. I don't think we're getting that ammo back. We're getting back from the headshot. Oh, clickers. Why does it have to be clickers? There's one. I see you. Flower headed git. Looks like you've seen me now. Seriously, I was not expecting this game to still be going at this point. Ellie took her weapon out involuntarily. That's usually a bad sign. I can hear a lot of them. I can't see any of them. It sounds like somebody stood right next to me. It's really irritating. Oh, I saw something. I think it might have been a leaf. Sounds like someone's seen me. Music's changed a bit as well. What was that? Ah! That's you. Oh, it's one of those fucking things. How'd you do that? I'm gonna hammer you to death. I didn't want you. There's two of you. Sports ball. You're going down. Oh no, not a clicker! Oh no, no! You wait your turn. Not sure how I survived that, but whatever. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. There you go. Where are you? I'm gonna get a hunting, you guys. There we go. Ah, it's a bit quieter now. Med pack.
Back to it.
That's the best you can do. I have to make another one. Grand. Okay. Shotgun. Keep it handy. Right. Away from the beach, I think. Yeah. Not sure what these things were doing when Abby came tearing through earlier, but whatever. Okay, now this looks more like Bill Murray's house. Yeah. I think if I press the buzzer, it'll answer. 722. No. Can I climb over this? No. Can't climb over clouds, it's a rule. Not getting over that fence, wall anytime soon. Fence. Oh, part of it has collapsed. Good. Zombie Bill Murray, isn't it? Well, there's a thing. It's about to die. I'm gonna shoot you. Oh, that just made him angry. Good. Service. How'd you get up there? Not going in there. Of course I am, because it's the only way. Pretty sure I could scale that if I really put my mind to it. Nah, not a chance. Okay. We're going in. Whoop!
Hope I can cut through here.
Yeah, that was my thinking too. Can't hear anything, and the music's not very threatening at the moment, so. I feel kinda safe. Ooh, a big stick. Make it a sharp stick. Can I take lots of drugs? No. Craft explosive arrows. I mean, that sounds like a hilarious thing to do. Press to view. Don't have ingredients, don't know why I bother viewing. Sellotape some explosive powder to an arrow and loose it. Of course a load of stuff's fallen down the stairs. It wouldn't be a post-apocalyptic house if it wasn't that way. This balcony looks way too high, yep. I came from this direction. Yep, we've been here. Right, thoroughly checked that area. Are we just jumping the whole way down? Yep. Grand.
Alright.
Hear a noise. I hear something. Oh, that sounds like a big one. Oh, it's one of those medium-sized bats. Oh, it's my friend right back. There's one right behind me. Fucking hell. Oh, I'm burning.
Alright.
What are these things? This is smoke. Pretty useless. Pointless. see me. You're gonna grab me? No. Good. All right. I'll have to deal with that particular mouse. Yeah.
Okay. It's downhill.
That's good. Right, yeah, they sound pretty angry. It seems that everything's downhill and there's no safe way to go downhill. But away we go.
She has to be down there.
Yep. Yep. It's quite steep. Oh no, I'm gonna fall a long way if I go that way. Oh, there's another one. If you start a thoroughness, I think I'm gonna kill you.
All right.
Anybody else? Good, because I got no more ammo for that. Think I can jump that? Yeah. Definitely getting my arrows back. Ooh, explosive powder. Not useless. A lot of zombies wandering around in Santa Barbara Hills. It's interesting. Ooh, anybody else? Nope, I think that's it. Okay. Usually setting off a shotgun just makes them run towards you. With increased fervor. That's the button too early. Ooh, stabbed. Son of a... That's bad. I'll drop the knife. Ellie, you moron. Indeed. We are bleeding out. Yep. Remember when Dina said don't do this? We haven't even set eyes on. What's her face? Abby, yet. Yeah, not dead. Oh good, there are people here. That is not Abby.
Abby. I found you. I found you.
Not Abby.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up.
Ow.
We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we... Please just say we're done for the day.
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like.
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, little bitch.
Oh. you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on.
Laugh.
Excellent. Cheers, mate.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, big girl. A blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth.
Yeah,
that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is.
Where are you gonna go, mate? You got no legs.
You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Well, don't worry about that, mate.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building.
Why? I actually don't want to know. Ellie's not the kind of mercy type of person.
I swear.
Yeah. Standard Ellie. That's a big cut. Once again, didn't see it going that way.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Oh, thanks, game. Oh, she's stapled herself up. She's
Fuck.
Looking thinner, isn't she?
Over here! April! I'm alive!
We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Shot himself.
Damn it!
Shit!
Rattler, right. I thought it was the snakes.
Did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool.
Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
That dog track anything? Look, we're good. Let's go, girl.
Right, I know the game just said I've got a silent submachine gun. They're not actually that silent. If I shoot this, everyone's gonna come running. I don't even know why you'd bother with a silencer in this situation. It just makes the gun worse in every possible way. On the other hand, this is a game, so...
Zach!
There you go.
Ambush! Ambush!
Yeah.
It came from over there! Right over here!
There you go. One down. Are you gonna come out? Oh, doggy. Oh, not again, Ellie. I mean, it's already way too late for you. On you go. Oh, doggy's coming. Sorry. Go away. Shoe dog. Okay, there's somebody else out there. And I'm out of ammo for that. Nice new gun, that's fun. Somebody was shooting at me.
Coward!
Hi. Survived. Ow! That was my idea. Sorry, doggo. Don't do it. Oh, God. Heavy editing required again.
Big group.
Yeah. Taking prisoners.
Better find her before these idiots kill her.
I mean, Ellie, think about it. What are you planning to do with her? Give her a hug? No. Also, why have we gone alone? Why is Tommy not with us? What was the whole deal? We're settling the thing with Tommy. Wait, there was a guy with a gun. He shot himself, but he must have had at least one round. Aha! Get three more. Cheers, suicide man. Okay, ooh, still got my rifle. Had that for a while. direction. Of course we are. Find some tracks. This seems like a lovely place, apart from the horrible murders. Whatever it is these guys are up to. What's that? Something in that doorway? Yep, there's somebody. Several somebodies, in fact. People in the distance as well, good. Still going. Stop being quiet.
He's out of ammo!
I got
again.
It!
Barely walk.
Many miles we walk, the many things we learn. Building of a shrine.